mentioned that I'd traveled to Regel previously, yes? That was when I first met Meissen. What? Didn't you know? Oh, yes. Meissen originally hails from Regel. We were both so young back then. Those are fond memories.
You saw for yourself. My village is crammed full of a whole lot of nothing. I love it, though. All I need is a good axe, healthy trees, and some sunshine. My parents were the same way. I feel like I inherited the mountain from them. But once I started fighting and won a couple of battles, things changed. Everybody pushed me to go to war so I could get rich and famous. And sure, I want to provide a decent life for my little brothers, but my leaving home has made life harder for them, not easier. I tell ya, dreams of striking it rich can be expensive things. Soon as we're done, I'm getting back to the mountain and back to cutting wood.
Okay, examine. Looking, nothing. Oh, it's a dungeon. Dungeon of Nothingness?
This marks the entrance to the Lost Treescape. The Sage's Hamlet, where Halcyon lives, lies within.
I've heard it said a curious power is at work in these woods, and that the trees themselves conspire to hide the path to the hamlet. I'm grateful we have you to lead the way. So then, brother, which way do we head first?
Yeah. See, this was actually my first time leaving the woods alone. And I'm not exactly sure how to, you know, get back. But hey, adventure. We'll just find the path together.
Yes, adventure. Shall we get started then? This wood is thick and dark, and plays havoc with one's sense of direction. The tall stone pillars stand as sentinels, keeping watch over our intrusion.
Follow the people. Terrors, 22 attack, 18 defense.
I'm at the top of my game.
Handle this. I'll handle this myself. Good.
I'm ready to roll.
And you're the best.
At your service.
Dig a few more out while you're at it.
People take us to the village.
I'll handle this myself.
That missed, though.
Leave it to me.
Ready anytime.
Mow him down.
I'm ready to roll.
Feeling good.
God, dogs.
Ah!
has seen us through safely.
Alright, I gotta see if that... pole arm we got is worth it again. He can get the core one. I don't trust that sword. Shush, dudes. Okay. Let's make it out this better. We made it to the hamlet.
This place is called the Sage's Hamlet. The great sage Halcyon's magic shields us from evil. If you wish to speak with him, you'll find him at his home.
I didn't know Valbar before he hired me. We just happened to meet up. Turned out to be a fine little adventure, all in all. Truth be told, I don't know what I'm gonna do once it's over. Still, I feel like it scratched my wanderlust itch for the time being. Maybe I'll settle down for a while, see what kind of life I can build. We're almost to Duma Tower at the end of our travels. It's been a rough journey, but I'm still kind of sad to see it end. I always thought my whole life would pass without me ever leaving the island. But I've gotten to experience so much, and for that, I'm thankful. I hope you'll let me stay by your side to the bitter end.
Is there anything? Nope. Alright, let's move on in. Just check the clearing first. A lot of peddlers.
Halcyon was once a priest of the Duma Faithful. There, he struggled against Jeddah, who sought to rule by force and terror. But in the end, he was driven out. This place has been his hermitage ever since.
This whole area has been tainted. The legacy of Dalthan Garcia's wicked experiments. I had always thought Emperor Rudolph a wise man, but only a fool would suffer the abuses of the Duma Faithful to grow so bold. If I'm honest, I'm cheering for Zofia's deliverance in all this. Ah, good day. If you didn't know, I am a traveling merchant. My packs are heavy, but I yet have room to deliver a single item if you wish it. Just give me a name, and I'll see they receive it with all speed. Hmm? Why, yes, I am a traveling merchant. Aren't you observant? If you need to get an item to that special sub, just give me one. Hello there. If there's anything, I'll see that your item.
Okay, so they're all the same. Looks like there's not really anything on the ground in this town. Let's go to the smithy first.
Welcome!
Okay, does that mean he can't use it and it's gotta be Celica?
Many thanks.
Take that water though. He's just going to be a beast now. Even more so than he already was.
Conrad's mother was of Regalian noble birth. She was forced to wed the King of Zofia in order to procure food for Regal. Can you imagine such a fate? My blood boils to even think of it.
To fight Jeddah? I urge you to reconsider. He's a terrifying man. If you must fight him, there's only one way. 4, 8, 12.
No! It hurts! Jeddah's curse!
Okay. What's that do? Remora ring. Amplifies magical power. Oh, it gives magic plus 5. Okay. The Sage's house.
Sage Halcyon, sir? I'm...
Ah, Celica, child of fate. I'm glad you've come.
Child of fate. You're not the first to call me that, but I have no idea where my fate lies. Please, Halcyon, grant me guidance. Tell me what fate holds for me. I'm so lost. I don't know what to do.
I know you have suffered much along the path here, Celica, but I fear I ken no more of anyone's fate than you do. What I do ken, however, is this. Two things exist to guide you. One is the brand you bear.
The other is your soul's pair with the self-same mark.
The self-same? Do you mean Ohm?
Indeed. Why were you born with the brand? And why are there two of you? These are the questions you must consider. And always remember that you are not alone.
Right. Thank you, Sage Halcyon.
Of course, child. But while I cannot read the future, my magic may yet assist you. If there is anything you wish for, tell me.
I wish nothing for myself, but I am worried for Ohm. Please, if such a thing is possible, use your powers to help him.
The other child of fate? Yours is a generous heart. Very well.
What just happened?
I sent my powers on to Ohm. With them, he will be able to draw on new strength beyond himself. He need only will for it.
Oh, thank you, Halcyon.
Tell me, Celica, do you wish to see Ohm?
What? Well, of course I do, but I doubt Ohm is eager to see me. I said terrible things to him when we last parted.
The fire of youth at work. All the more reason to meet and speak again, no? I can send you to him if you desire it. Not your physical form, but a projection of your mind. Enough to speak, at least.
Is that really possible?
It is. Close your eyes, child.
I heard my name.
It's me. It's Celica.
Celica? How are you here? Actually, where are you? Come out already!
I can't believe I actually have this chance.
Celica! Is this just an illusion? Is it really you?
Yes, it's me! Sage Halcyon's magic is allowing me to speak with you. Oh, I've missed you so much.
I'm happy to see you too.
Listen, I...
What's wrong? Celica? Did something happen? Are things not going as well as you'd hoped? Ugh, I wish you were here in person. I don't know what to... Please don't cry.
You're not angry? I said such terrible things to you back at the castle.
Huh? Wait, that's been bothering you? I mean, sure, I was sad you didn't seem to see my side of things. But I'd never get mad at you.
Why not?
Why not? You sure do like putting me on the spot. Didn't we have a similar conversation years ago?
I suppose we did. You were always so nice to me while I... Well, I'm always thinking only of myself. I'm sorry, Ohm.
Celica, what's wrong?
I finally remembered why I left the island in the first place. I'm going to see Duma.
What? No! Celica, the Duma faithful are... It's too dangerous! There's no telling what they'll do to you!
Even so, I have to go. Mella wasn't in her temple, Ohm.
Huh? What does that mean?
Emperor Rudolph attacked. She's being held captive in Duma Tower. That must be the reason why Sophia's land has gone barren.
No. The Emperor?
And that's why I must go. I have to free Mella. I'm the only one who can.
Wait, Celica. I finally figured it out, but... You're the Princess of Sophia, aren't you? Princess Antis.
I am. I guess my secret's out.
Now I'm cringing at what I said to you before. Talk about thoughtless. Forgive me, Celica. But don't worry. I promise I'll get your kingdom back. So please, promise me in turn that you won't...
It's kind of you, Ulm. But I have to. Just winning this war isn't enough.
What? I don't understand.
It'll be clear to you soon. I'll do everything I can here. Please, just be safe.
Celica? Wait! Celica! Celica!
Duma Tower is just ahead. Be well prepared before you go.
Okay, let's correct this smithy real quick.
Welcome.
Sell off some of this alcohol. So I'm upgrade.
Many thanks.
Okay. We can leave now. Take Duma Gate. Okay. Whole bunch of witches. Dread Fighters. Let's put our best resistance people up front.
Thank you.
I can handle this.
I still have a ton.
I'm at the top of my game.
Ready anytime.
Let us proceed.
You're a lifesaver.
I can feel the warmth of...
I'll handle this myself.
Feeling good.
Say, Leon. What is it this time, Kamui?
It's about what you said before. So what would you do if Valbar ended up being the opposite of your ideal?
Well, that's an absurd question. But in the interest of humoring you and passing the time, well, I suppose I'd set off looking for a man who met my perfect ideal. A journey like that might actually be kind of fun.
I think that's the first time you and I have agreed on anything.
Listen, Kamui, I'm sorry. Really, I am. This is all very flattering, but I just don't see you like that.
I told you before, that's not what I'm... Oh, never mind.
Leave this to me.
Unimpeachable work.
At your service.
I'm unstoppable. Leave them to me.
The best resistance.
Leave it to me.
I'll mow them down.
Summon gargoyles? Okay, I can do that.
Perfect.
Thanks for that.
Everything else is physical. Okay.
You'd best heal up right away.
Okay, all the witches down. Jesus, 37 attack. Oh, because it was anti-flyer.
As you wish.
What is he doing?
You're a lifesaver.
That.
I'm good to go. I'm up for anything.
That gets rid of
blessings be upon us.
That gets rid of the bad AoE.
This
that was deserving of praise.
Counting on all of you.
Hey!
hits me for a lot. You send him up against it.
Saw that coming a mile away.
I'm ready. Okay, I'm on it. As you wish.
You're out of range. We've got decent defense. Seven. Maybe got decent defense.
Ready and
two.
Waiting.
Have you wait there?
Still in this.
Him out.
Get lost! It's unfair how good I am.
You've stolen the ready anytime.
You're not running!
I'll pray for your soul.
I'm in top condition.
Thank you.
I'll mow him down. Show some respect.
I could do this all day.
I can. Oh-ho, fine work.
Which of the sisters is most deserving? 93, 78, 12.
I can handle this.
You kill, and then your sister locked in.
You're in there! I'll pull my own weight. Strength.
Okay with that defense increase.
You sound drained. Yeah, I think I was a little too fired up there. Kinda tired myself out.
What did I tell you? You need to stop being so eager to show off what you can do.
Hey, that's not how I am at all. Okay, maybe it's a little how I am.
You see?
Ugh. It's embarrassing when you know me better than I do. But hey, that's my sister for you.
Let us proceed.
Thank you.
I think I made Saber too powerful. Door. I guess they gotta open it. Kind of bad.
Ready anytime.
At your service.
God, this thing's just
somebody's eager.
Driving in and dying to him.
I'll handle this myself.
He's dead.
Did I get
Leave this to me.
Alliance just has all the best.
Leave them to me.
Units.
Leave it to me.
Got the one left now.
Excuse me?
Heal that.
Doesn't work. I can wheel, turn back. Never mind. She's just gonna crit.
Was that all?
Well, that got a little hairy.